Thank you for joining us. I'm Beth Holbrook with the Zions Bank Business Resource Center. I'm here today with Kirsten Fox, headmistress of the Fox School of Wine. Kirsten opened the school in October of 2008, and we're here today talking about her experience with the Zions Business Resource Center. Thanks for coming today.
Thanks for having me.
Here's a question that I know people want to know. The Fox School of Wine, that is irreverent and cheeky. I love it because it doesn't sound stuffy at all.
Oh gosh, I hope we never come off as stuffy. We have our school is all about fun. We want people to lower their inhibitions. We want people to be comfortable coming before a date or with their girlfriends. Yeah. And if it's stuffy, no one's gonna wanna come. So we first are about delivering a fun time in the class. Mm-hmm. And then we are about tasting wine and learning about the stories behind the labels and that. And then thirdly, we convey fun, cool wine facts, but that's way down the list.
Fun, cool wine facts. There you go. So no rulers on your hands.
No rulers, okay. But stickers and detention if you're really sassy.
Oh, there you go. So segueing into a different place, what were some of the key business decisions that you made early on that really kind of helped you to get where you are today?
Well, at first I had no money to start this business. And so every purchase I made was literally, it had to be almost a show breaking, this business won't go on if you don't buy this thing. So I was very careful at the beginning.
I think a lot of businesses have that kind of same issue. How do I do what my business is, and how do I find funding for it, and then not pay something for something that I'm not going to use? So I think that when you know your financials, that's really going to help you to make those types of decisions.
It made it easier for me as well because I had a full-time job, so I was able to ease into this business without using a whole bunch of money where I had money coming in, because I can't even begin to tell you the panic that I would have felt spending that money if no money was actually coming in the back door as well.
Right. Oh, no kidding. What do you focus on today? What is kind of where you want to focus and how you want to see your business?
Well, we have the three different divisions. We have the Park City campus. We do wine education for corporations and a lot of groups that come into Utah as well. And then our home study division is a big focus right now. We're going to be delivering internet-based wine study programs.
Wow, home study. That's that's an interesting way to do that. You can really get groups going in and really kind of deciding what it is that they like. That's a great, great opportunity. If you could say one thing that you feel like really was important to you, what would it be in terms of starting your business?
For me, finding a network of people that were there to support me, and they often are there for free just to help, it's risen me much quicker than I could have possibly done on my own.
Thank you so much for joining us today, Kirsten. To see more videos like this, subscribe to the Zions Direct YouTube channel.